So I wanted to go to the Kettlewell Scarecrow Festival today, and the spouse wanted to go to Leeds City Beach. So obviously, we're going to City Beach.
City Beach!
Thank you. Monday, I think. Today the weather is not so great. We had planned to go to Skipton Castle, but it's raining. Ooh, should we just stay at home? But no, we're going anyway. We're gonna go anyway because I can't keep letting the rain ruin my plans, otherwise we'll literally just stay in our pyjamas for the entire summer.
So I've just arrived at Skipton Castle.
My birthday! I've been ready and this is my
Second time? Daisy's gonna give us a tour. First she needs to show us where the toilet is because Ralph needs to poop.
What was this bit for?
So people, where people play music.
Okay, so that's where the band stood, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Where's the fireplace was?
That's where the fireplace was. Yes, is that a big chimney up there?
Ooh, spooky.
Not spooky for me. So this is the toilet that I'm sitting on.
What do the boys sort out in here?
Their money.
Their money.
And I'm vanished. What is that here?
Down into the dungeon we go. So this is the dungeon, huh?
Yeah.
Spooky.
Not spooky, very. If you turn the light.
Come and catch me.
Been to Skipton Castle and it was really good, and we've just stopped in Ilkley on the way home to go to Betty's and get some Fat Rascals, or Rascals as my kids call them, because apparently that's like peak Yorkshire. If you live in Yorkshire you have to have a Fat Rascal at some point. We've gone this far without having one, so now we've just had one and I have to admit it was delish.